They spin finely. There are a great many caprichos that deal with the subject of witchcraft, and this is the first. Three ugly witches are spinning. The one in the foreground, sitting in a chair, has the spindle and is spinning the yarn, while the other two seated on the floor are winding the yarn. The upright broom leaning against the wall identifies them as witches, as do the foetuses of children hanging from the ceiling, the result of their abortive practices.